just getting ready for the next chapter of our events today. Nice and done.
So, the next chapter of our event is what we Persians are more familiar with, singing, dancing, and actually tonight we're going to also watch some magic by Michael Straub. The founder of Magic Bazaar is one of the earliest founders of magic shows in the Bay Area and has survived, how many decades, Michael?
20 years.
20 years, yes. So he will be with us. I'm not going to say much about his performance because he's an odd guy. I mean, he calls himself a Persian storyteller. He doesn't even speak Farsi. But he does these illusions which he thinks are real and is going to tell us some things about Cyrus the Great, intertwined by some dance performances by Sabiba. Sabiba is actually an American dancer with a heart and a great taste for Middle Eastern dancers. And Ayande dancer. They are two ladies, two Persian ladies, who want to modernize the traditional Persian dance. Us, I guess, in between Michael's performances. So just get settled, enjoy the show, and we will see you after Michael's show.
Merci!
Alright, Jermaine, time for a little music. And Nowruz, Nowruz!
I am your Nakal tonight. It's time for a little bit of magic from around the world.
It was late one moonless night in China. One moonless night when it first appeared to mortal sight. The sea war from the Alborz Mountains let a single feather fall from the air. And rumors of its fame spread everywhere. The mythological creature, the predecessor to what we know now as the phoenix from the flame, this magic bird represented the light of spring will return once again.
Thank you, Genie. I would like to share with these friends things they think they may have seen before. But here at the Magic Bazaar, we do things a little differently. For tonight, we will talk about the greatest empire the world has ever witnessed. All the way from the historic times of Egypt to the four corners of this world. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, the light from the seaboard will impress you and this world of magic. Lolo and Sabiba.
Thank you.
and the light of Nowruz is upon us this beautiful spring.
How many of you are able to be here tonight? Just raise your hand if you're here. Almost half of you, fantastic. The rest of you don't know what you're going to miss. Did you all get a chance to see the beautiful art? Wonderful. If you haven't, you must check that out. We do have a special song at this time by Gita. Gita Shayate. Where is Gita? Oh, everybody say Gita. A special song for the springtime. By the way, how many of you have never been to the Rotunda before? Show of hands. Well, welcome, welcome. And how many of you are here for the first time? Different people, strange group. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we would like you to clap your hands together for our springtime singer, Gita. Right this way.
Cheers.
empire lasted. Founded by Cyrus the Great, 2,500 years ago, the Greeks burned Persepolis, and only because of the ashes was the information protected. The clay tablets written in cuneiform give us a glance into this ancient, amazing historical empire that consisted of a range all the way from Ethiopia to Russia to India to Egypt. How did this kingdom communicate so vastly? Because of a very ornate staging sessions, series where the couriers could refresh and get a new horse. 1,500 miles of protected roads allowed Cyrus to keep track of all things that were going on in his kingdom. When Cyrus and his tribe overtook Turkey and then Babylon, he made the first declaration of human rights. Built on a model of tolerance and respect for other cultures that few of us have seen since. Ladies and gentlemen, passing through the gate of all nations now for your entertainment, Ayanda Dance Company.
The first thing he did was to free the slaves.
And he allowed the Jews to go back to Jerusalem and rebuild their temples. Before that, there were many people of many cultures enslaved beyond the Seven Gates and the Ishtar Gate in Babylon. So this great freedom that he gave people was what allowed his kingdom to flourish and grow. How many of you have ever felt enslaved before? But as a magician, it is my duty to learn how to pass through solid objects. One of the greatest Jewish magicians of all time was Houdini. I have learned some of his secrets. Would you like to see? Good, that's what's next. And Lolo and Jeannie will be helping me tonight. I will attempt to free myself from this set of shackle handcuffs. A seamlessly welded metal bar with chains attached and two master padlocks. All I need is someone to lock me up. And I know there are a lot of people who like to have me locked up. So if you're one of them, it's very easy. You simply have to raise your hand and say,
it's me,
it's me. Look, a volunteer, fantastic. Let's have a big round of applause for you. And for laughing at him, you can join us too. Come on up this way. Let's have a big count for both of them. Gentlemen, thank you for joining me right up this way. Nice to see your back. These gentlemen are going to lock me tonight with this key and this set of shackles. Oh, I guess he's used to this. I don't know if any of you want to take your belt off in front of everybody right here. Why don't you stick to the keys, sir? Thank you. And what is your good name? Maragon. I saw a baby Jew too. Let's hear it for Maragon. You have another fabulous festival, sir. And you, of course, are Sawyer. All right. I am Michael Stroud, your Nakao. Thank you. Oh, I like your tie. Is that real material, Sawyer? Yes? Hey, can I touch that? Oh, it's got a loose thread. Let me get that. Just a trick, the tie is okay. Now, sir, if you would take these shackles and the key right here, unlock those shackles and remove the locks. Oh, and if you would move this cloth right here by the knots, here, in here. Very good. Unlock the lock and remove it. Oh, it's the little key, the big one just looks cool. And if you would pull that down a little bit higher, I'm sorry, hold it up lower than that. Okay, you just do the best you can, that's fine. And once you unlock the locks, hand the key back to Magic Genie for safekeeping and lock my wrist in this bar as tight as you like. Make sure I cannot get out. Really make it tight. So I cannot... Ah! Oh, I can't breathe! It's okay, it doesn't hurt. I don't breathe through my hand. I just have that dramatic sound effect. Here's what it's like without the dramatic sound effect. Ow, that hurts. They're gone, you animal. All right, now pull the locks, both of them, sir. Make sure they are the exact ones. All right, Turkey and Babylon. Let's see if Cyrus can defeat both. For tonight, I shall attempt to free myself by magic, passing through the solid metal bar. Now, I want to see if I had an extra key or a secret pick. I can't reach these locks to unlock them. Even if I tuck my hands in as far as they go, it will not slip through the chains. But watch as I pass through the gate of Ishtar myself. Hang on there, let's go here. Sire, thank you. Hold on to that corner there. Both of you face the audience. I'll perform the escape from behind this curtain to keep the secret a mystery. So, Sire, that means we don't look back here, do we? Look straight ahead. You too, man. Aragon? No, don't look at your phone. Look straight ahead at the audience. Now, Sire, I saw you looking. No peeking. Watch as I attempt to escape from these shackles. Now, Sire, are you married? You follow directions very well. All right, watch carefully. And sir, remember, you just keep looking that way, no cheating.
Oh, I forgot something actually. Would you pull on the locks, double check and make sure he locks me up nice and tight before I perform the escape? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And you just keep looking at it. I'm going to escape from these shackles here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, in only 3 seconds. Yes, that empire lasted 250 years. That was 2,500 years ago. But tonight, we're going to see a little bit of illusionary magic, an escape from behind the curtain, underwater, into the Red Sea. I know you're just going to throw me in the pond now, huh? Here we go, escape here at the count of three. I'm sure we all have a count of three, right? Here we go, one, two, Chittori. Two and a half, three, and three. To freedom! Get to the big down for these gentlemen. Merci. And now those heroes, passing through the gate of all nations into the joy of spring, ladies and gentlemen, Kathleen and Saviva, and their opening the door spring dance. Friends, please do not forget to notice our hot scene down here. This one is by Rookie. Isn't it beautiful? And Faruza made the one upstairs, so please don't forget. Pale is the artist for the one upstairs, the hot scene, so please do not forget to visit that. We have a big hand for our artists, please. Beautiful table steady. 30 different peoples, 30 countries brought together. The great Persian Empire that lasted 250 years. Discovered by Cyrus the Great, linking all of these cultures as if by magic.
Thank you.
waltz, an Argentine tango. These clever hands together for my personal friends, Andy and Virginia. aspires to the Declaration of Independence. Imagination blooms. You see the beauty of not just the spring, but of the people all over the world.
بفرمایید دوستان، ان شاءالله خوشتون بیاد. خیلی ممنون دوباره برای امشب.